wanted to meet them in the finals. They meet in the semifinals, and they're able to eliminate them here. Aces ROG Masters. And again, like we were saying, it was something that I think a lot of people were expecting, but maybe not in that particular fashion as make their ways back. You know, thinking about the whole story of them coming through here and basically not dropping a game for both of these teams throughout the entire event, is that surprising to you? Do you feel like that sort of